guys, what's up and welcome back to apartment 210. So last year some of you guys asked us how to spot signs that a girl is into you, and well, let's just say I didn't exactly give the best answer. So today we'll be talking about how to really spot signs that a girl is into you. Because I couldn't exactly give you guys the best answer last time, I decided I was gonna do some research, and this time around I got an expert on a subject matter. Yoshi, get in here.
Hey guys, how's it going?
So, some of my research has shown me that if a girl is into you, she'd be more likely to tell you that she likes you, to hug you, to kiss you, and to hold your hand. What do you have to say to that?
See, that's a common misconception. So, it's really quite simple. How you tell a girl is into you is they share their food with you, right?
Wait, so you're telling me that all of my research is false?
Completely wrong. Okay, I know.
Wait, so you're saying that if a girl holds your hand and kisses you and hugs you and tells you that she likes you, that does not mean that she likes you.
Correct. Because, what, I'm guessing you Googled this? I'm sorry, Wikipedia?
Well,
is that what you did?
Well, actually, yes.
That's not quite... I have a degree on the matter. And you know what that degree is right there? A ring on my finger. I'm married.
Okay.
So I know.
So...
Obviously.
So you're telling me that if a girl is doing all these things, but she doesn't share her food with you, that doesn't mean that she's into you?
Correct. I know it's really hard to get this around in your brain, tiny little brain, but that's what it is.
Okay, you're
it's
just
quite
being
simple.
Stupid.
Okay? Did you just poke me?
I did. What are you gonna do about it?
I'll see you guys next week. 210, out.